The national netball team, the Sheikh Cranes, will enter today's game in high spirit despite a late arrival in the United Kingdom. The team conducted its first training session today and head coach Fred Mugera sounded confident that the team is ready for the task.
And exercises, but I think they have now loosened up and we are ready for that game tonight. So I think they are all ready.
About Wales, they are a team that have been improving over time. This is an opportunity for them to see if they can beat a big team like Uganda and also get those ranking points that they need to climb up the ladder. Are you by any chance skeptical about, you know, facing them?
Yeah, because okay, well, first of all, we don't know what they have been doing now, and as I said earlier before we came here, that we are not underrating them. You know, they are on home ground, they have the support of the fans at home here, so we are taking this match as serious as we can so that we don't lose our points to them.
In search for victory, he has selected a strong lineup: Mary Lua and Irene Ayaru to lead the team's attacks, Sarah Nachiunga and Margaret Magala to play in midcourt, as well as Florence Adunia, Farida Kadondi and Christine Nachito will start in defence. The team kicks off the Wales Test Series in a few minutes from now, and the other two matches against the same opponents are scheduled for Thursday and Saturday.
I think the girls, they arrived very well and they are all safe and well, and we had a bit of practice this morning what we will execute during tonight's game. So it's looking good, the girls are well trained, and it's very good that we have united again and we had a bit of prep to see what we can do as a team. But we should expect a very competitive game because Wales are so a good team, but it will be good to watch.
The team will later head to England to participate in the Vitality Netball Cup.